my neck, hate me because I'm up next, watch a G-Walk when I step, hop in the coupe going crazy, the baby, she won't have my back.
Sheesh,
suck his
bitch.
Follow me, XIV Tris, yup, I'm the first one to plug that.
Nah, man. Shut up.
I don't know where my YouTube
channel is. Man, okay, bro.
You're gonna shout yourself out or what?
Bro, they should already know who
I am. Okay, bitch, okay.
You know, subscribe to Brent VAA, BBA.
Okay, bitch.
You know what I'm saying?
No, but like, say we have stock usage, no boys?
Yes, sir.
Boy, Travis fucking Scott. It's lit.
Is it?
Big!
What the fuck? My nigga John? John, yeah. My nigga David.
It's your boy Saul in the cut. You already know. And we're gonna be playing some soccer.
Make.
You hear us with the copyrighted music?
Yeah!
We're at the park. Get out my face with that nonsense, man! Oh, no, how you got the okay. That was like a...
Yes!
Anyway, ho!
Jesus!
Follow
the
social,
phone.
No! One more. Follow the clothing
brand. Okay, shit!
Who the fuck is this nigga, bro?
Yeah.
Qué rollo. Estaba con mi amigo. Neymar.
Nah, bitch. Chase.
What it do, flight crew, FTC? I'm just kidding. Hey, yo. Look. 2021 is all positive vibes. Get a goal, set the goal, and go achieve it. You heard me?
Yes, sir.
Aquí estamos con el puto portero, mira. Saliendo de verga el güey. Maje.
Come to the fucking mall, bitch.
Alright, what's the deal, guys? Sammy, the goalkeeper right here.
Fuck,
USC, USC.
You got bitch?
Exactly, Division 1, bitches.
Okay, bitch.
Just came back from the park. Nigga, deadass, I don't even know when. Like, I'm finna go out. But if I do go out, I'ma pick this shit up. Ready, Earth?
Yo, what it do? So, it's your boy, Tristan Travis Scott.
Tristan.
Yo, we picking up this vlog for my boy, Saul. It is... January 15th, my fault. And we're gonna go to the beach tomorrow in the morning, maybe tonight, not too sure. And we're gonna be vlogging for my boy Saul on my part, so stay tuned for the adventure here with
yo,
the boys.
Let's go.
Yo, what it do? So it's 12:01, it's the next day. Well, it's the same day, but the next day, it's just at night. So we got our in and out, and a little story just happened. So I got pulled over and I don't have my license. The cop was cool enough, he let me go. I'm fucking shaking. So I keep looking there, dude. I'm so nervous. I'm sorry, my blood is like boiling right now. Like, so fucking nervous. Look, we got pulled over. It's not a good thing. I'm not saying it as a good thing, but dude, I'm fucking, yeah. So we about to eat this in and out. And relax, let the blood go, and we're gonna go back out again. So, you're. Alright, so it's 11:32, January 16th, we went to the beach. We were supposed to leave way earlier, but we woke up late, so we're on the way now, and we're with the squad. Got Brent, got Chris somewhere over there.
What's going on, bro?
Look right here. Oh, he's over here, sorry. But yeah, we're about to head to the beach now. And I'll pick this up when we're over there. That way you guys can see everything. You guys wanna say anything?
Hey, stay up, stay grinding.
Yes, sir. We'll pick you guys up when we're at the beach. Peace.
So we just hopped out of 99-cent store. We got all our shit back there. My boy Chris. Word of advice, if you come to the beach, make sure you're prepared. Have all your shit. Because we did not come prepared. But
busting the whole band on some extras, bro.
On extra shit. But it's all good. You know what? It's all good. It's not about money or anything like that. It's about, yeah, about having fun, the experience. So we on our way to the beach now, the actual beach. And we'll pick this back up when we get there.
Deuces. Yes,
sir. Yo, what it do? So we just made it to the beach. Look at the beach. Yeah, we just made it out here. We're going to vibe out here. About to eat a quick sandwich. Then after that, we're going to get in the water. Just vibe for a bit. Then see what we do next. The goal is to go to Cane's. I'm trying to go to Cane's. So we'll pick you guys up. See what we do later.
All right, so we got the boys pulled up.
Yes, sir.
And then we got us already here. Playing some beach soccer. And getting keepy up. So, yeah. After this, we're going to go get what? Cane's?
Cane's.
We're going to Cane's after this. Cane's is the move after this, but we're gonna chill here for a bit more, and then we're gonna head to Cane's. We'll hit you guys on the next stop. We out. Peace.
So we just got out. We left the beach. We about to head home, or we're gonna go get In-N-Out.
Got the squad with us now.
About to go get In-N-Out. So yeah, we're gonna drive over there, and then we'll pick this shit up. We'll pick this up when we go to In-N-Out. Yeah.
You're.
Grubbing. Definitely did not forget to record, but yeah. So we gonna grub after this. We gonna head to back to Palmdale. Stay tuned though, cause I might continue this. I might go snowboarding tonight. So stay tuned for that. But yeah, thank you, Lord, for this food. Y'all here with the squad. So catch you later.
That's gonna wrap up my part of the vlog. Unfortunately, I did not go snowboarding. I came back too tired, but I promise I will go. I will do more stuff like this. Big shout out to my guy Saul, my little brother. Make sure you guys keep tuning into his videos, watching, because my boy's gonna bring out some good stuff. Big shout out to everybody that was with us. Mota, Brian, Brent, Chris, shout out to you guys. But yeah, like I said, that was my part of the vlog. Thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure you guys go subscribe to my boy Saul. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. We out.